Hey, I'm Lauren Koetting from Don't Fret Guitar Studio with an example of a simple chord progression on acoustic guitar. It uses both major and minor chords, all from the key of G major.